So, you might be wondering, what happens after you find the lost city of El Dorado and you're stranded with a sack full of gold? Let me catch you up.
We were gonna live the good life, the simple life.
We're in business, baby!
Treasure hunting was in the past.
Sarah, how's Hoglife treating you?
But what we didn't know at the time,
Hunter Cape, right here,
is that nothing ever stands still.
That was the last of our savings. We have a $13,000 payment due in 7 days.
We are so screwed. So, here we are, back in the G-Gang. Come on, how long were we really gonna stay out of trouble?
He's been waiting.
Let's get down to business. My interest is Blackbeard's treasure. We are prepared to pay a premium for your services and would like your immediate answer.
1 sec.
Let's just say we take this job. Is it even possible?
That shipwreck is 80 feet down.
In the dark.
It's not safe.
You need the money.
Whatever happened to Pogues for life?
You're those treasure hunting kids.
Y'all aren't getting a weird ass vibe?
There's a lot more going on that we don't know about.
You're disaster magnets.
When it comes to trouble, we are a few standard iterations off the mean, if you were to put it on a graph.
Stop trying to confuse me.
We just want to keep our home.
Your land will be a club for all.
No, no, get to win!
Someone's trying to kill us, Pop!
I thought things were different now. But it really is just us against the world.
Got so much to prove.